of people ask me all the time, if I'm using Zoom to record, should I record straight to my computer or record to the cloud? Hi, Taylor here at Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. And to never miss out on a video, please make sure you're subscribed to our channel and then click on that bell so you're notified every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time that a new video has been uploaded. For one-to-one training or just to support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. When you're using Zoom, you can record to either your computer or to the cloud. I personally always record to the computer because I know my computer has enough space. And once I am done my meeting or training, it will automatically process the video and then make a folder on my computer. This allows me to quickly and easily access the files. Now, if you have a computer with not a lot of space, you may want to consider recording to the cloud. Also, if you want to be able to access the recordings on different computers, it would be best to record to the cloud. How much cloud space you have on Zoom does depend upon the level that you have, what purchase level you have within Zoom. And you could always purchase more space in Zoom. And so if you know you're not gonna want it onto your computer and you're gonna wanna access it on multiple computers, you may wanna consider the cloud. Fallback, I say, go to your computer so that way you always have it. But the cloud's a great option if you once again need to access it on multiple computers or do not have enough space on your computer. I hope this helps you better understand if you should choose to record to your computer or to the cloud when recording on Zoom.